quality that just is so attractive. You know?
How do bad boys treat women?
Horrible.
So then what? Why would you want to be with a bad boy when they treat you badly?
Because they do other things that the good ones don't.
Like what?
I don't want to go there.